Carlito and Mildred been together for a long time, but she's seen better days. Carl has been in night classes for 40 hours a week, aside from working 80 hours a week at the shop, so he could use some help. Carl has no idea. Carlito has no idea. I'm about to pimp his bride. That's what he's saying.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh no. My God! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. Dan, you're here! Oh. Whoa! Oh! Come on in, man! This is... Hey! Hey!
This is so cool, dude! I can't believe this! Like, I never would have dreamed... I mean, this is just amazing!
All right, Carl.
Yeah, Carlito. Okay, what? Yeah, what's up? Okay?
I know you love Mildred, but I know things haven't been going so well lately.
Well,
so let's go talk to her, huh?
I understand. Okay. Mildred! Come on! We got company!
He sucks!
Come on! Mildred! This is my bride-to-be, Mildred, and she has a heart of gold, but there's some exterior problems we've got going here. So,
what is this hair?
You know what? We'll start at the top and work our way down. There's quite a few things here. So the hair, if you feel it, she washes about once a week. That's how we get this texture up here. It does hurt, and a lot of it falls out, you know, when she's around the house. So the hair, and the style's neat. There's a clump here. Anyway, so hair's kind of bad. The eyes. Now, my mother used to wear makeup like this in the 70s, but this purple never quite leaves. It's a little bit much. And the cheeks. Well, they're very red. It's kind of this raggedy Andy look, but it's almost like I beat her. And I don't beat her. It's just this horrible red. Ugh, she puts on her face all the time. And the teeth. You might want to do a close-up on this. The teeth are...
My doll got better teeth than that.
Yeah, these teeth, and I've tried to take her. We can afford the dentist, but she won't go. She just thinks they're so pretty and that. So the teeth, we can do something with the girl, the camera's over there. So the teeth, yeah. And as we make our way down, who wears these things? It's like 10 sizes too big on her. And listen, these are for boys in soccer practice,
Hungry
not
Brewster
for my bride to
she
be.
She wants the socks back.
I know, we're getting our way down and to the socks. We're making our way to the bottom. The socks, they're just, they're not the same length, and they're disgusting. And wait till you see them. Kick those shoes off, girl. She wears toe socks. Those are for junior high girls on special pajama
day. You're kidding me.
Nobody wears those things. And, that's about it for this. Now watch this. Take a moment here. Come on, honey. Watch her walk. Here we go. Now we're just walking down the mall together. She looks like a gorilla. She just kind of slops along like some sort of weird gorilla man. So she kind of has no posture and she slumps away. You saw her on the couch when we came in, just laying around like there's nothing else to do. Now she's a beautiful woman, but you walk 20 steps with her and she's out of breath. The girl never moves.
All right, Carlito. Yeah, go. This is just me. All right,
up and down, problems, left and
right. Okay. I see some areas of concern here. We'll see what the girls down at West Coast Bridal can do.
I just want to keep you all in mind. I do. I love her heart. She's a good woman. But the exterior and the personality, hopefully we can get that fixed. It's going to be a miracle if they can do it. Goodbye, Mildred. Goodbye.
Hello.
Hi, Kathy. This is Nate.
Hi, Nate. How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Cool. Nate Orgill from the ward.
Oh, hey, Nate. How's it going?
Kara.
Nate Orgill from the ward. Who is that?
He's the twin.
Oh, is he the hot one?
No, that's John.
Oh, dang it. Okay. How's
it
going?
You might know my brother John. I don't know.
Yeah, I totally know John. He's a really cool guy,
Hey, I was just wondering, like, if you might want to do something this weekend.
I'm actually hanging out with my roommates on Saturday. Like, we haven't seen much of each other lately, so we kind of, like, have all of Saturday planned and stuff.
So
I'm sorry, Saturday won't work, so sorry about that, but maybe some other time.
What about, like, Friday?
Friday. Oh, I can't Friday, you know. I have so much to do on Friday night. My room is just a complete disaster. So I really need to clean it. And I'm going on a trip next month, so I need to, like, vacuum up my luggage, you know, and get stuff ready for that and everything. So, yeah, so that's going to take me quite a while, so, you know, I think I'm going to be pretty busy, so.
Well, what about, do you think maybe, like, midweek sometime or something, maybe? We could, like, grab lunch, or?
Oh, I've actually given up lunch for Lent, so that, sorry, that wouldn't work, so I don't know.
Are you Catholic?
Well, not yet, but, you know, so, yeah, that wouldn't work.
Okay.
Yeah, so anyway, so sorry about that, but, you know, hey, have a good night.
Yep.
See ya.
Oh, Nate Orgo.
Oh my gosh.
West Coast Customs, my girl Blythe is going to explain how they're going to help out Mildred.
Hi, I'm Blythe. This is my bridal boutique, West Coast Bridal, and this is my fantastic team of stylists. And we are going to turn Mildred, we're going to take her from a trailer park that threw up into something that's beautiful and snazzy, and she's going to look fabulous for her pictures. So Hans, what are we going to do to tighten up her bod so she looks perfect in that dress?
We are going to be working on the arms and the cargo, and most importantly, the legs. Because the legs are the most important thing that anybody will see, whether she's wearing the dress or the pants or whatever else she's going to be in.
Wonderful. See, that's why I hired him. Laura, how about hair? I mean,
okay. We're just going to have to do an overhaul, pretty much.
Yeah.
It's a big project.
Would you agree?
Oh, my.
Okay.
Can we just say mullet?
Horrible.
That went out like before it ever came in.
Okay, and nothing that we're doing here today would mean anything without a perfect smile. So Chelsea, what have you got in store for Mildred's teeth?
Well, first thing, we need to brighten them up so they can be as white as her dress and get rid of that trailer trash gray. Second, we need to shape them a little bit better. That's where the drill comes in.
Sounds great. You guys, she's gonna look awesome, and it's all because of you. So we have a lot of work to do. Let's go.
Hello, I am Hans, and you are?
Mildred.
Now we will work on the arms. First, you must pull up, and then up again. Always remember, up and up, for that is where you must be. That is where your muscles will go. Always keep this in mind. Next, we'll work on the legs. No. Always be sure to breathe correctly whenever you're doing any exercises at all times. Next, we'll be working on the triceps. Always remember, you are strong. This is weak. Keep this in mind at all times. You're strong. This is weak. Keep this in mind, and you will soon have fit arms, fit legs, and fit cardio.
Your biceps are looking really great.
and your forearms. You must really be working on your game there. Yeah. Love a man who competes. So, you know, I'm available this Friday night, and I really love Italian food. You know, I was thinking maybe we could go out, you know, like Friday.
Friday? Halo tournament.
Saturday. I'm available all day Saturday.
That's the championship series.
I guess we'll just see you later.
And I'm so lonely, Mr. Lonely. I have nobody to call my own. So lonely, Mr. Lonely. I have nobody to call my own girl. Can't believe I had a girl like you when I just let you walk right out of my life. After all I put you through, you still stuck around and stayed by my side.
Now, Carlito, last time you saw Mildred, she had some issues going on.
Well, I know she did. It's kind of sad, but I still loved her.
She had those Punky Brewster socks and that crazy hair and everything.
And everything, the makeup, the teeth.
But the girls down at West Coast Bridal done their thing.
Okay.
And I want you to meet your brand new bride.
Woo! Your teeth, like a brand new grill. Oh, you're so beautiful. Thank you so much.
Oh, you are welcome. Oh, your fish has been pimped.
Woo!
How did you two ever get together anyway?
Auditions for High School Musical.
That's true.
What?
Hit it.
I think that's enough to hit my rock for this week. We'll see y'all next time.
Sense is a little whack and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding schools, preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket.
Beverly Hills, that's where I want to be.
The housemates rub the floors, they get the spaces in between. I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king.